to the scanners. The abandoned research facility is in this direction.
So we are going to the research facility. What? Change my view. First person shooter. If I like it, maybe I can also play Fallout.
Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
Oh my god. It says you can scan creatures, minerals, flowers. You can have analyzed data and then you can buy some credits with that data. By the scanner, you can build up some outpost, and social skills like diplomacy and I don't know the other ancient. And what does it mean that? Intimidate, frighten. Yeah. I have no idea what this is. Jump. loading page. I wasn't expecting this.
Curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
No idea.
Protocol Indigo dictates that.
Thank you. what else we will find. I didn't play the Lost series before, I don't know what should we do.
Oh, God.
violence significantly decreases one's life expectancy.
Okay, I didn't also understand. We need to use translator, guys. I'm sorry. Phase 1 of project patch up has begun. Okay. We have some data files. Just pause the video and then take a photo and then translate it. Anthropods are simply incredible. You should be familiar with them. I don't know, I didn't understand this. Doesn't matter. To be honest, I'm not that much interested. Done. It's finally time to open the bottle of Chateau Avignon 2170. Okay. Guys, I'm I don't know how I will. Red Devils. Let's take a look. Hidden win. Progress the Red Devils are making with these stalkers is simply incredible. Now I understand why they are so respected in the UC military. Non unnecessary bullshit like common soldiers. These are really professionals. After another week of training here in the pet shop, they should be ready for the first one. Be a fitness test. Michelson says I should ask Colonel Kazarov where his Marines got that spider for their initial test rounds. He will receive his just punishment, however, it will also be a really good test. Hmm. no idea. Literally have no idea.
Center of mass.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh, no. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. Do I look like I care what happens to you? Don't give me that. I know that ship is stocked with loot. You willing to give up the ship? Just like that? can't believe this. There isn't any treasure? We've been trailing that old Constellation ship for nothing? Get out of here. Take your robot and your ship and get out of here. I see you all again, you're dead.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference. Jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become.
Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next episode, alright? Bye bye.